Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Arya?
Yes. Cerberus had successfully taken the station and he let me go. Do you feel that, Oleg? That's death. Only inches away. Remember this feeling. I'm letting you live. For my partner and for the war against your master. You better cooperate. Him, Shepard. You and your alliance can decide his fate. Just get this filth off my station.
Commander, glad to see you've had a calming effect on Ms. Tolok. I tried talking sense into her one time. I look forward to hearing how you pulled it off.
Don't assume you know where this is going.
What? From what I understand, high-ranking alliance POWs lead fairly comfortable lives. Who knows? You and I may even become friends.
Now that I've seen what you're capable of firsthand, maybe Arya's instincts were right.
So, you're going to execute me. I'm your prisoner. You can't just shoot.
After all he's done, it's too risky to let him live.
Ha! Huh. Look who's the hard ass now. Priceless.
Bray, clean up this mess.
I was starting to think you were rubbing off on me, Shepard, but maybe it was the other way around.
Don't get the wrong idea. It's time you turned over a new leaf. Millions are suffering here, and many paid the ultimate price. I hope you'll honor them.
Freedom isn't enough? Tell you what, I'll write myself a memo. And don't worry, I honor my debts. You'll have all the troops, ships, and Izo that I promised.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I,
Arya Tolok, have given you back your lives.
My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we will cast them from our home. Then bury and mourn our dead.
My methods haven't always been popular, and I can't promise that will change.
But securing this station and everyone inside it is now my primary purpose. No one will imprison us again.
We may be bruised. We may be bloodied.
But we are Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.